House fire in Clarence Center caused over $1 million in damage this morning. A viewer shared this video with us of the blaze on Thompson Road. When Amherst and Clarence fire crews arrived, flames were already through the roof of the garage and house. Firefighters say the homeowners escaped uninjured. The cause of the fire remains under investigation.